The world moves money with Fiserv. From credit cards to processing, merchants, brick and mortar, banks, we touch 100% of US American households. And on top of that, we do business in over 100 countries. That equates out to over 90 billion transactions per year. So what our clients rely on Fiserv to provide is a consistent, integrated platform for their needs, for their clients. And in order for us to deliver that, we need to have solutions that we can use that provide a stable underlying platform that we can build upon.
So it's not necessarily that the network itself matters to the customers, it's that the stability is there. They're always able to buy their gas, buy their groceries, check their balance online, make sure that their check was deposited the night before. That's what truly matters to our customers, and we need to understand that we can't do that without a strong technology background and a strong technology foundation. After years and years of growth through merger and acquisition, it has led to a more complex environment that we strongly feel that we need to simplify. We need strong partnership from our vendors in order to understand what's changing in the technology landscape that we can then apply to what our customers need. The decision was made to go all in with Cisco really because of the breadth of technology that they offer, but also to have that more holistic approach to your network solutions, that everything just works seamlessly, including our route switch stack, our visibility stack with Thousand Eyes and Splunk, and Cisco services was a huge part of our planning and design and implementation of our new services. That partnership with services enables us access to the experts, and I feel Cisco is a committed partner in order to help Fiserv reach our network and technology goals.
After more than 40 years in the financial services industry, Fiserv is the trusted leader. And in order for us to deliver on all of the worldwide solutions that we provide, we have to be able to do that upon a platform that we can trust. And Cisco is a big part of that.